partner in hope in honor of them. 1-800-341-4731. Learning that a child has cancer might be hard to imagine, but it's not hard to help. All you have to do is make the commitment to become a partner in hope right now. We only need one more partner in hope to reach that 9 by 9 a.m. One more. You could be that one by calling now.
1-800-341-4731. Join Kelsey and all of your other favorite country stars, Reba McEntire, Rascal Flatts,
Luke Bryan, Thomas Rhett, everybody.
All of them.
That's the wonderful thing about St. Jude and country music. Country cares for St. Jude kids.
I mean, it's right here on the title of the Radiothon.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
So this is our fourth annual St. Jude Radiothon, and we're so thrilled. This is our biggest charity that we do every year, and we do it once a year. It costs an average of $2.6 million a day for St. Jude to do what they do. That's why it's so important that everyone becomes a partner in hope during our Radiothon. Families never have to pay a cent at St. Jude. They take care of everything so that the family and the child can focus on them getting better.
The work that you all are doing here, right here in Joplin, in our, you know, beautiful corner of the world, is saving lives. And, you know, as we were setting up the phones on Tuesday and the computers, I was thinking, you know, this may be a keyboard, this may be a headset that's gonna answer a phone, but that means so much to a family. Every dollar we raise is going to Memphis and helping save lives. It's providing chemotherapy, it's providing research, it's providing transportation or financial support for a meal for a family. And all of those families are from around the U.S., but we have a high concentration right here in Southwest Missouri. Walking in that hospital, there's nothing like it. You don't see a child in a wheelchair. You see a child in a little red wagon being pulled down the hallway. And they have a happy, healthy outlook. They're there with family and friends at St. Jude getting the help that they need. Many people who've even been treated at other hospital locations have still benefited from the research that St. Jude is conducting and the protocols that institution may have used probably saved their life.